Hi folks, welcome to another edition of Alistair McGregor's Veggard. Not quite the same as normal. Today's video is about this item here. Let me just bring it closer to you. This is the Ketter storage bench. It's the Marvel Plus. This one. What I'm going to do today is show you how to build this. Some reviews said it's really, really flimsy, difficult to do. I've already done one and I'll show you it at the end. It is dead easy to put together, really, really easy. The only things you need, tool-wise, are these, and that is only to open the shrink wrap. So this is the Ketter. Size is about 3.5 feet long. It is then 18 inches deep, and then 22 inches in height. Perfect for just sitting on. Perfect. So I'm going to show you this, how you build this. As I say, scissors is the only tools you need. Everything is clicked together. Individually, the components might seem a bit flimsy, but I can assure you, I'm a big lad, and I've sat on one, and it don't go anywhere. Right. So. If I can sit on it in several places when it's built up, then it ain't flimsy, I can assure you. So what we're going to do is, let's just move back here and we'll open it up. So all you want to do is try and gently just get it open, right? So we can turn that way so you can actually see. So what we're doing is cutting it open like so, and then just there's some small parts in it as well. You just need to be careful of as you're taking it apart. So we'll get rid of the shrink wrap. It's easier. Right. So we have got several parts. That there is a. That's the front. You can tell there with padlock. These are two sides. This is the bottom, and as I say, it does look flimsy on its own. Just bear with us. This here is the back. You can tell that because these bits here on them are the hinge parts. Top, tell the other part of the hinge, also just there you can see the bit, hopefully you can see it, it's for padlock if you want to fit one. The only other parts we have are four of these, which are, you'll see at the end, just fit on the lid at the very back, and the two rollers, so you can fit either side, it's designed. The rollers can go on left or right, depending on how you need the roller on it. So what we're going to do, we're going to build it now. The first bit is you take this. Alright. This is the bottom, as I said. You put the sides on first. So, we've got this. I'm going to go far enough back so you can see how to do it. It's always the hardest to find. I've got to keep it up here so you can see me do it. Going to have to rewind, right? So we're going to have to cut it a little bit because I'm trying to put it on the wrong way. Right, let's turn it around this way. So we're going to try again. Part two.
Right, that was if you do it the right way. So, I was trying to be clever and not look at the instructions. See? Clicks like that. See? See? Click there. Get the other. So, important is to make sure that these bits here, it helps it if it's on a hard standing like a patio or something like that, or even like lets the water run nice underneath it. Yeah? So, got that there. And the other side. Make sure that all the logs are in place. So that's your.
And you look at it and go, it's seriously flexible.
Yes, at the moment. Right, so the next bit is,
according to the instructions, is
the back. So where's the back? So we've now got the back piece, as I said. Sorry, that's not the back piece. This is the back piece, because of them. So the idea is we're now just going to clip this into place. So my suggestion is do one side first. So you can't quite see it. Let me just lift it up. I might move the camera down a bit. Let me just move it down slightly so you see it a bit better. So what we've done is clipped in this side. Yeah, so let's just turn it around a bit so you can see better. And all we're doing this time is just clipping back in and then also this side. And you probably can hear it as you push down the clicking noise. Here, you can see the lugs are all in place, and this is where you can see here also where the rollers will go. It's on same on all sides, as you can see, like that. So the next bit is to put the front piece on. So hopefully you can still see. Push down. So as I say, that's your box done. Look how rigid it is now. And you think, oh, it's not. So the next bit is to put, what I'm going to do is not, I'm going to put the rollers on first. So it's easier. Get around there. I want the rollers on the left side. So I'm just going to pop in like that. And that one pops in like that. So the next job is to put the lid on. The idea is it's clip fit again, so you can see here. So we're just going to logs have clipped in. Yep.
final job, now keep it this way, these were the little plates that are to go in here, so just make sure you put them the right way up, because they actually are wedged, as you can see. So, let me just go. There we go. Right, let's just move that up ever so slightly now, camera. Too far, sorry folks. Stick it down there. So this is now complete. So opens as simple as that. Yeah, as I say, padlock fitting there. That's how rigid it is now. I'm not going to tell you how heavy I weigh, right? But right, so that just shows you, let's just bring the camera ever so slightly back up again. Right, so that's us finished folks. As I say, it only takes about 10 minutes to do. I've got something in my back pocket, just need to take that. Right, so that's it finished. That was the Keka Marvel Plus storage bench for patios, hard standards. I'm going to have mine on some bark chippings right next to the shed. Two of them right next to each other. Perfect for storing pots and all that thing, sort of stuff. Good thing is, I looked for this online about 3 weeks ago, and I was only able to find it in places like eBay, Amazon, put it at £45 and more. I think the highest I found this one, I mean this is just a plain simple one. The most expensive I found it was about £61. I decided to do a search on Wix, the building people own part of Travis Perkins. That £29.99. Generally most stores seem to have between 4 and 6 in stock generally. So you know you can I clicked on reserve line so I could just go and pay for it and just know I could go to the place and they'd have them there and then for me. So as I say, I've got two of these. Can't go wrong. It's perfect, absolutely perfect. I'd like to also put out, I bought these myself, Keka haven't given me these. This is not some sort of sponsorship thing from Keka given to me. This is me myself saying, because these are absolutely ideal boxes for storing. They're virtually, as long as you fit them correctly, there's very little water will ever get into them. They're perfect for storing stuff, absolutely perfect. Say if you put it on a hard standing, the way it's designed, the bottom of the water will run underneath it because it's on little plinths on it. So there you go folks, that's the Keka Marvel Plus storage box and bench, so you can sit on it, as I say, nice and easy. Right, that's enough of this one. As I say, that's just a different one. You know, if you like this one, please comment, like, you know, even subscribe. We have more videos regarding gardening. Most of them are about the things that we've been up to. It's myself and my lad Gregor. We do these together. So that's the end of this one, folks. So thanks very much for watching, folks. Hope you have enjoyed it, and we'll catch you on another video. Bye just out, folks.